Question number 11. In the following figure is angle 1 adjacent to angle 2. Give reason. This angle 1 is adjacent to angle 2. Angle is angle 1 is adjacent to angle 2. Look, what is adjacent angle? Adjacent angle have common vertex, then common arm and non-common arms are lies on the either side of the common arm. Look here, which is angle 1, which is the vertex? This angle 1 vertex is this point and angle 2 vertex which point at this point. So this angle 1 and angle 2 have a common vertex? No, here angle 1 and angle 2 have no common vertex. So therefore we can say this angle 1 is not adjacent to angle 2. So what is this answer? No, angle 1 is not adjacent to angle 2. What is reason? Because they have no common vertex. Because they have no common vertex. The next question number 12. Find the value of the angle X, Y and Z in each of the following. Then next question number 12. Here this Y, X, Z, and angle is 55 degree. Then here find the value of angle X, angle Y and angle Z. Here look, this angle X is equal to, we can write 55 degree. Look, this angle X and this 55 degree angle are vertically opposite angle. We know vertically opposite angle are equal. So we can write angle X is equal to 55 degree. Angle, question number 12. Angle X is equal to 55 degree. What is reason? Vertically opposite, vertically opposite angles. The next we can write 55 degree plus angle Y is equal to 180 degree. This angle and this angle sum is 180 degree. What is its reason? This angle and this angle linear pair. Linear pairs 180 degree angle means this. Look, what is linear pair means? Linear pair is a pair of adjacent angle. They have a common arm, common vertex, and the non-common arms are opposite rays. So we can write angle 55 degree plus angle Y is equal to 180 degree. What is reason? Linear pairs. Here look, so 55 degree plus Y is equal to 180 degree. So angle Y is equal to how many degree? 180 degree minus 55 degree is equal to how many degree? Is equal to 125 degrees. So angle Y is equal to 125 degree. So angle 5, Y is equal to 125 degree. Angle Z also, how many degree angle? 125 degree. What is this reason? This this angle and this angle are vertically opposite angles. So we can write it angle Y is equal to angle Z is equal to 180 degree. What is reason? Vertically opposite. So you can write it. Angle X is equal to how many degree angle? Angle X is equal to 55 degree angle. Angle Y is equal to 125 degree angle. Z is equal to 125 degree. The next second question is. Second question. X, Y, Z. This is 40 degree angle and 25 degree angle. Find out X, Y, X, Y and Z. Hello. This 40 degree angle just opposite angle, Z. So we can write angle Z is equal to how many degree angle? 40 degree angle because of this vertically opposite angle. So we can write angle Z is equal to 40 degree angle because of reason vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angle. This angle and this angle are equal means these angles are vertically opposite angle. The next look this angle how many degree angle? 40 degree angle. So we can write angle X plus angle 25 degree plus angle Z is equal to how many degree angle? This is the three angle make a straight line. Look up. How many degree angle? 180 degree angle. So we can write angle X plus 25 degree plus Z is equal to how many degree angle Z is equal to here angle Z how many degree angle 180 degree angle. So here angle X plus 25 degree plus angle Z how many degree angle 40 degree angle is equal to 180 degree. So angle X is equal to how many? 180 degree minus 40 plus 25, 65 degree. So what is this answer? 150 degree angle. Angle X is equal to here how many degree angle? 50. Angle X is equal to 55 degree. Then what is angle Y? Here angle Y. Look here we can write 40. Look 40 degree plus Y is equal to how many degree angle? Y is equal to 180 degree angle because linear pair. So we we can write 40 degree plus angle Y is equal to 180 degree angle. Result linear pi. So angle Y is equal to 180 degree minus 40 degree is equal to 140 degree. So here angle X is equal to how many degree angle? Angle X is equal to 150 degree. Angle Y is equal to how many degree? 140 degree. Angle Z is equal to Next question number 13. Fill in the blanks. You read the question and find out its answer yourself. Then question number 40. Here, in the adjoining figure, name of the following pairs of angles. Here, here the figure is given. Find out name the following pairs of angle. Here obtuse vertically opposite angle. Obtuse vertically opposite angle means how many degree angle? Obtuse vertically opposite angle more than 90 degree angle. Here this angle and this angle which vertically opposite angle, but not obtuse vertically. This is less than 90 degree angle. So, which is obtuse vertically opposite angle? Obtuse vertically opposite angle. This angle and this angle. Means which angle? Angle BOC and angle AOD. So, we can write the first question answer. Obtuse vertically opposite angle. Angle A, O, D and angle B, O, C. B, O, C. Then second, look, adjacent complementary angle. Adjacent complementary angle. Complementary angle means what is it? Some 90 degree angle. This angle are adjacent complementary angle. So which are the adjacent complementary angle? Here look, this are this two angle make how many degree angle? 90 degree angle. So B O A and A O E angle B O A angle B O A and angle A O E. A O E are which is adjacent complementary angle. The next is equal supplementary angle. Supplementary angle means 180 degree. Two angles form 180 degree angle. Then here which angle equal complementary angle. Equal means two angles are equal. Look which angle? This look B. This angle. Angle B O E. Angle E O D. Look angle B O E. How many degree angle? 90 degree angle. Angle E
ഓ ദീർഘ് ഹൗ മെനി ഡിഗ്രി ആകളെ 90 ഡിഗ്രി 90 പ്ലസ് 90 is equal to 180 180 means supplementary angle so we can write the third question answer angle b o e and angle e o d these are equal supplementary angle the next unequal supplementary angle unequal supplementary angle means they are not angles are not equal but their sum is how many degree angle 180 degree angle which angle this is took this angle b o c and c o d and b o c and angle c o d make this sum of these two angle which is 180 degree angle so next fourth question angle b o c and angle c o d c o d are unequal supplementary angle means these two angle are equal these two angle are not equal but their sum is how many degree 180 degree the next fifth adjacent angle that you do not form a linear pair adjacent angle but that you do not form a linear pair which angle adjacent angle but do not make linear pair this b o a and a o e are adjacent angle but they are not linear pair so we can write fifth question angle b o a and angle a o e or look this e o d and d o c these are adjacent angle but do not make linear pair then angle e o d and angle d o c are adjacent angle or you can write many other adjacent angle that do not form a linear pair you can find its answer I write here how many 1 and 2 you can write other answer also then this exercise 5.1 full complete you should write its answer here fair copy